I should be going back to my normal routine of uploading my videos every single Friday instead of alternating between... Oh god, I gotta sneeze. Oh, I needed that. But anyway... So, after... Shit, what was I gonna say? I lost track, I don't know why. Instead of alternating between my vacation vlogs and my other vlogging projects that I had planned in mind is exactly what I meant to say. Seriously though, my brain does feel like scrambled eggs, vegan scrambled eggs to be exact. Simply because I have so much I want to say to you guys, but at the same time, I just don't know where to begin. So please do excuse me if I'm all over the place and not exactly sure what to say, but I figured I would get this off of my chest since, of course, I wanted to say a few things to thank you guys at the top of my head. And do excuse the weird light coming in and out. I guess it's a partly cloudy day and the clouds just blocking like the beautiful rays of sunshine. So that's an excuse for that, I guess. I don't know. It's annoying sometimes. There wasn't a whole lot that I had a chance to explore this month, to be honest. I mean, I did went out of town a little bit. I think once for when I had to get a meeting of some kind, I decided to try out some soy milk. And there was something about it that was definitely a lot more flavorful. I really enjoyed it. I use it in smoothies, I drink it by itself, and in some mornings and in some afternoons. And the nicest thing about consuming soy milk is the fact that it's pretty high in... Oh, you did? Oh, you're just taking a break? Okay. My brother decided to go in the office for a little bit just to get his phone. But anyway... The first one I wanted to bring up is like a really heavy metal band group, and that band is of course known as Arch Enemy, and there was one song in particular that I have been really loving the most, and that is of course The World Is Yours, and listening to the lead singer's voice, listening to the lead singer's voice, it was really hard for me to imagine that it was actually a woman singing like the deep metal vocals, which I thought was really interesting. Oh goodness. How the fuck am I gonna do this thumbnail? Let's see, do I hold these games out like a fan? And do I also lift the TV show things up? It's kinda heavy to do it with one arm, to be honest. Ooh. Let's see if I can do it. Don't fall on me. Goodness, this is quite an arm workout, just holding out these TV shows. Holy shit. Alright, that's enough of the... Bleh, that's enough of that bullcrap now. Alrighty then. Ooh, that's heavy. I mean no likey. It's bad enough that I do the dumbbell workouts for the Tracy Anderson tapes. Jesus criminy, these things are so fucking heavy. Heavier than they look. I do say so myself. Especially when combined... Bleh, especially when combined all together. God damn. Alright, I'm done. Jesus Christ, how am I gonna put a thumbnail in this awkward angle? Like, hey, here's my Thanksgiving dinner. Okay, how about this? Alright, how about this? Alright, that's enough of that horseshit. Time to film a video. They didn't have time to take care of her. Oops, I got some gravy on my hand. Anyway, so I am gonna be a niece. My mom is gonna be a grandmother. And, my grandmother is gonna be a great-grandmother. Both my grandmothers. Thinking about it more logically, to become a director, you would have to either get a bachelor's degree, maybe even as far as like a master's degree. And, excuse me, I really needed that. In one of my vacation vlogs, I explained that I supposedly broke up with my boyfriend, and for those of you that, ew, did I just spit? You never know with people nowadays. Bob from my biggest Fat Loser is a perfect example of this. He may look good on the outside, but he wasn't really healthy on the inside. Because guess what? He also got a heart attack. What? My uncle came into my room, or he got outside of my office and saw me making a video. I'm getting so full, guys. So incredibly full. And Jason just went through the garage door. My uncle. I hope you guys enjoyed my first mukbang video. This was the first time ever that I've made this mukbang video. If you guys would like to see more of these videos in the future, leave that in the comments down below as well. All right. Let's see how I am actually gonna do this thumbnail. Do I hold it up like this? Alright, good enough. Now let's continue. Like, oh, you know, it's been remade into like a TV show or whatever. So I had a chance to... What is it, puppy? What is it? Come here. I wish you guys could see her. She's just so adorable. What is it, puppy? She is darling. To watch, I'm actually looking forward to watching season 2 sometime pretty soon, and season 3 if that ever does come out in the near future. But seriously, really good anime, and I'm highly impressed with the animation and the style of it and this whole storyline overall. I'm just very impressed. What are you up to? Why, was somebody looking for me? Okay. Okay, that was random, and the puppy decided to go back inside the house, but anyway. So, those were all of the movies, TV shows, and anime that I had a chance to watch this month. So, go try them out and go watch those. I definitely recommend you guys go ahead and check them out because there wasn't hardly one of them that I was rarely disappointed in, that's for sure. So each character has a partner, obviously. Well, yeah, I take it back. There's like a couple characters that you play in this game and they have their own little stories that they tend to go by, you know? So you get to play as Leon Kennedy, Chris Redfield, Jake, what's his face? Jake Mueller, that was his name, I think. Okay, so apparently my professional camera ran out of batteries as soon as I hit record, and for some weird reason, I had to just leave that camera aside to charge so I can film on my vlogging camera, but anyway. Oh.
Oh, you're out here?
Yep.
Never mind.
Oh. What are you up to?
Are you gonna be out here very long?
Not very long. I'm just gonna film out here to answer a few questions or so. My professional camera ran out of batteries and I just had to get my vlogging camera out real fast.
Well, go on, it's all right. Don't worry about me.
Oh, okay.
Go on. I'm going to be out here, but don't worry about me.
Oh, okay. Okay. So, what made you want to work on this music video? So, what made you decide to work on this music video? I want to say back in 2014, I did upload a video way back in the day of like my experience going on a road trip. Now, do keep in mind, I lived in California during that time and I, oh goodness, the dog is whining in the background. But anyway, and if you guys are interested in checking out that music video in particular, I will leave it in the description box down below. And of course, if you guys are new to this channel, and if you haven't done so already, sorry, I keep feeling my lipstick or something. But anyway, oh goodness. Oh damn, I accidentally hit record. Oh god damn it. Question number two is, what is your favorite winter outfit? Very theme-like, I should say. How ironic is that? Again, oh my god, I've said ironic way too much. Okay, so let's go ahead and move on to the next question. Usually that's my dream way of spending the winter most of the time, and my goodness, that plant scared me for a moment. This is going to be my final video for June? What am I thinking of? For, of course, the year of 2018. So, really exciting, right?
Oh my goodness,
This chair is so squeaky. Okay. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. So for today's video, it's gonna be something a little bit different compared to an ordinary standard monthly favorites So today's monthly favorites video is gonna be something a little bit different today. Alrighty, let's see if I can do this thumbnail. And I'm gonna see how I can proceed to do this. Ugh. God damn it. Hold it out like a fan, Kirsten. Like you did with the other one. God damn it. Alright, you're gonna have to hold this for me, lady. Because I can't do it. I can't do it with four, I can only do three. Let's see. Like this, perhaps? Alright, that's enough of that now. All finished. Alrighty then, let's see how I'm gonna do this thumbnail. Puppy! Alright, that's enough of that. Alright guys, so a brand new year just officially hit. Puppy. Puppy. Alright guys, so a brand new year just officially hit. I mean, it's not a whole lot. What is it, puppy? What is it? I mean, it's not a whole lot compared to people with like thousands of likes or whatnot, but overall it's enough for me to feel like I'm really accomplished so far. And of course, I'll be right back because I have to let my dog out. Oh goodness, please focus. Are you focusing? Oh, there we go. Alrighty then. If you've seen my previous videos, or of course if you guys followed me on Instagram, you guys have already known about this by now, but my little niece, an amber alert just went off. Sorry. It's probably nothing that important, but anyway. What was I saying? Oh yeah. I just didn't know how to get there, obviously. And my grandmother is talking at the door. I'm gonna go ahead and stop it real fast. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. So, like I mentioned in the beginning, I am finally back to start making more of my videos again. So it feels really great to be back. So since February has oh God. Okay. So since February has already started, at least according to when I up, and this time it's gonna be for January, and my puppy is walking around in the background. But anyway, so I'm still continuing to make these type of videos, so So I'm gonna go ahead and, of course, dive. So if you guys are... So before I completely dive into this video in particular, if you guys are new to this channel, and if you haven't done so already, please. So as always, I am, of course, gonna start with some of the movies and TV shows that I had a chance to watch during the month of January. Also, speaking of spicy, I had a chance to try out Korn's new spicy chicken vegan patty. Which I thought tasted pretty good, because that is what comes first and foremost, is these things before you can learn to love somebody else. Puppy! Okay, so I'm back in a different location. So my brother's girlfriend finally came home. So I'm in a different location right now because, number one, my brother's girlfriend finally came home. And number two, I'm gonna be wrapping up this video real fast, and I wanted to do my little bit of an outro and, of course, import my videos on my computer back there, because that's what I'm gonna be doing after I'm done filming anyway. But anyway, with that random chatter that I have just talked about, I hope that little piece of advice helped you out in some way, shape, or form. So, until then, stay completely dark and so fucking brutal and awesome, my friends. Bye for now. Oh my god, that chair is squeaky. Question number two is, what was your favorite Valentine's Day memory? To be honest with you guys, there's not very many Valentine's Day memories that I do have that was considered my favorite. That is, till this day, considered to be my favorites. But question number seven is red or pink? I am definitely a red person. I mean, can't you tell? I'm wearing red today for this video, for God's sakes. I hope you guys find these questions somewhat interesting. So if you did, oh goodness, I think I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, it's a perp instead. So, and of course, if you guys are completely new to this channel, and if you haven't done so already, please do dedicate the time and effort to subscribe to my lovely channel, join my little army of Oh goodness, it's so bright out here. Okay. That's better. Protect me, Froggy. Oh, goddamn, it's a little bit bright out here a little bit today. So, I am outside again. So, guys, I am outside again, and this time for today's video, I thought I would do a little bit of an advice video on how you can actually reach 100 subscribers and so. So if you would like to learn a little bit more, then just go ahead and keep on watching, and maybe you can learn something out of it. Okay. Oh my goodness, the sun is blinding my eyes. I might have to get my glasses later. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. Oh my god, goddamn. I'm gonna have to get my glasses out right now. Oh. I kept on squinting my eyes because everything out here is just so bright right now. And I figured I'd go ahead and get out my other glasses to basically film for today. Okay, so. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. So for today's video alone, I thought it would be a very interesting video topic that I thought would be pretty interesting to kind of discuss for today. And a bug's on my tripod. Go away. There we go. Anyway, it's like getting to know a random stranger in a small ass room with just the two of you by yourself. And I know how uncomfortable that can feel, but the more you start filming, and an airplane is just flying by. Great. Alright, but anyway, in my honest opinion, I think trying to upload a video every once a week or every other week is probably the best for people that are just starting off on YouTube. Puppy! Hey! Puppy, what are you doing? It was really interesting learning about Freddie Mercury, and as well as like some of the band members and all this other type of stuff. Barbra Streisand and what's his face when they played in that movie together. I forget what the guy's name is, but I do know that Barbra Streisand played. You know, randomly scrolling through like comedy related movies to watch on Netflix, and for some weird reason Dave Chappelle came to mind, and I figured, you know what, fuck it. Why not go ahead and play that comedy stand-up comedy kind of thing. Please do dedicate the time and effort to subscribe to my lovely channel, join my little army of darkness. Let's see if I can do this thumbnail real fast before it completely runs out of batteries. Oh, damn. Left this on the other way. Okay, that's enough. I think I've got it okay now. So, thinking about... God damn it, my pencil keeps dropping. Okay, there we go. That ought to be better. Okay, so I do have a lot of mixed reviews about this game in particular. Some of it is surprisingly relatively good. They were actually pretty unique and pretty fun to interact with, and not to mention it was quite a joyride just being able to try to fight off the bosses and like Heartless and all. Oh god. Oh, I needed that. Oh. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh god damn it. I lost track of my thought. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. Oh, shoot. My tit is hanging out. Oh, goodness. My bra is just sticking out more than ever. Alrighty. Well, this person does. And my dog Jasmine was whining in the background. I think she's seen a dog on the television or something, because not to change the subject or anything like that, but when I'm watching TV, whenever I'm watching TV with just myself or just with my folks generally, the funny thing is she'll see like a random dog or even any kind of animal on television, and she'll go up to the screen and actually whine about it. One time she seen a cow on television, and it was like walking someplace on the TV screen, right? In the direction where the cow was walking, she literally just decided to go into my grandmother's room to see if it was there. And experience with, you know, being in college, I think I burped. Oh, now I burped. Excuse me. It's St. Patrick's Day, go figure. And because I'm not wearing any green today, I would imagine like somebody's probably gonna try to pinch me or some dumb shit. I don't think that's a thing now, but there's a lot of festivals and shit for like St. Patrick's Day. I mean, not that I eat like that the most often, but still.
I thought I would finally be able to show you guys a part of a room that I would like to share with you for today. So if you guys are interested, then please go ahead and keep on watching.
A couple of Funko Pop figures. This is Belle, and this is Ariel. Sorry, my little niece is crying in the background. And this next shelf down here is just a few books, really, and a few Funko Pop figures. Poor baby. Sorry about that, guys. I'm trying to get through as quickly as I can. Okay, there we go. Anyway, here's our little fan that my brother mainly uses. Here is a card and paper shredder that we use.
And of course, if you guys are completely new to this channel. Oh, I'm out of focus. Are you focusing? And of course, if you guys are interested in
Oops. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten, and I can't believe April just officially hit. And ironic enough, I am actually filming on April's Fool's Day today, which is kind of strange. Don't have any April Fool's jokes for this week alone, because by the time I upload this video in particular, it will be Friday. Of course, duh. It's gonna be Friday. But by the time I upload this video, it will be April 5th. So pretty much a late start for an April Fool's joke, pretty much. Enjoying for the whole month of April. For the whole entire month of March, actually. I had a chance to try out a few Korn music, and especially some of their new stuff that's relatively, and, you know, listening to Jonathan Davis actually break down and cry just, you know, almost made me cry myself, and, oh goodness, I'm almost getting emotional just thinking about it. I mean, it's been years ago since he released that album in particular, and especially that song, but listening to that song really did open up my listening to that song really did open up my eyes and made me thought that, you know, obviously there's a Obviously, there's a thing called treat people the way you want to be treated, so if people are going to be rude and nasty for me for no apparent reason, I have no problem trying to be nasty back. It usually depends. And in terms of like the questions I would get from meat eaters, that's mainly what veganism is all about, is trying to reduce the amount of suffering as far as possible and practical. Practicable. Oh, goodness. My way of words today. But yeah, it's not just a diet, it's a lifestyle. Hello there, everyone. Hello there, everyone. Oh, goodness. Ugh, I needed to clear my throat. Okay, again. Hello there, everyone. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. And of course, if you guys are completely new to this channel, and if you haven't done so already, please do consider... Oh, God, my dog's whining in the background. You don't look at me anymore. Do you still love me? Do you still love me? Do you still love me? I don't see the sparkle in your eyes when you look at me. But I don't see the sparkle in your eyes when you look at me anymore. And if you guys get into Halloween, and you love John Carpenter films, and if you love John Carpenter films, this is definitely the one you should be watching. So obviously, as you guys know, I watched two TV shows. The first TV show I had a chance to watch, it is called The Vampire Diaries. It is, of course, something I'm still watching, and it is, of course, The Vampire Diaries. You know, it started slow in the beginning, but then it started to become... Oh, damn, there was a bug on my shirt. But I highly recommend that you guys play this game if you are a long-time, like, Kingdom Hearts. If you guys get into Tomb Raider. If you guys are interested in watching my little attempt at my first little monologue, I will post it up in the cards for you guys to go ahead and check out to see... Oh, that scared me for a moment. I thought it was a bug or something, a giant-ass bug. But anyway, question number two is... Sorry, that was my uncle in the background. Question number two is, when did you create your Instagram account? All right, let's type in Game of Thrones theme. All right, let's type in Game of Thrones theme. I'm really sad that the third season, the whole TV show itself, got canceled, which of course I was kind of upset for that reason. My god, Grandpa and him saying, I'm gonna go shit. Alright, but anyway, it could have been one of those great TV shows that would have lasted for a very good long time, if I do say. I also listened to You Make Me Wanna Die. You Make Me Wanna Die by The Pretty Reckless, and it's a very catchy song, and I really liked it. Hello there, everyone. Hello there, everyone. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. Alrighty then. Let's go ahead and get this shit over with. That was cringy as fuck. Let me see if I can do something else. Hello there, everyone. Welcome back. Oh my gosh, how have you guys been? It's been such a very long time since I last posted a video. At least, I think so. It's been 2 months already. My god. Oh goodness. Before my vacation, actually, is of course, Charlie said it is a movie about Charles Manson and his group of family or people that he influenced, and relatively brainwashed into being a part of his cult. So I thought that was really a very interesting movie about Charles Manson, Jesus criminy, not Manson, Jesus criminy. It wasn't, oh, Jesus criminy. Anyway, so it was really interesting to learn about Charles Manson and his collection of family, I should say. It was just as good as the original that was made into a foreign film years ago, and the fact that it got remade into like this fantastic movie, I was easily pleased and relatively surprised by how good the movie actually was. It wasn't terrible, but at the same time, it wasn't that great either. So, oh god damn it, my phone just dropped. One of them was, of course, Game of Thrones Conquest, and it's relatively similar to playing Final Fantasy VII, the gameplay is relatively similar to Final Fantasy VII. It's relatively similar to Final Fantasy XV, A New Empire. And then, of course, one thing I really wanted to point out, which, of course, I don't know what this has to do with, like, travel and events, but... know what? Never mind, I'd rather wait until I get to the items part of the video. God damn it. My camera keeps getting out of focus.
My face just keeps getting out of focus, and it is so annoying. There we go. Thank you, camera, for focusing me in. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. Oh my goodness, it's all dark and shit. Let me go ahead and move this over here. Okay, that's better. Oh yeah, so much better. Okay. So, I know there wasn't a whole lot of favorites that I had a chance to share this month, but, you know, to be honest, I just got back from my vacation not that long ago, so I guess that's pretty much the case in this department. So guys, that has been pretty much everything that I thought I would share with you guys on what has been my favorites for the whole entire month of August. So I know it wasn't a whole lot of stuff that was considered. God damn, Grandma, shut up.
You're ruining my video.
Hello there, everyone. Played this game and whatnot, and this is such a gorgeous game. And this is such a gorgeous game graphic-wise, and I fell in love with this game so, so much. Also, when I went into Von Mar, I got to pick up a pair of sunglasses that I thought were cool. Oh, Jesus criminy. Please excuse the random nature of the lawnmower going on in the background, and I am completely out of focus, which is great. Okay, that's better. Okay. Oh, God damn it, I'm out of focus again. Please. Focus on me, not my dad, please. You know what? Okay, that should be a lot more better. Hello there, everyone. My name is Kirsten. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little video compilation that I did for my little subscriber special video. As you guys may or may not have known, on September 21st, 2019, I have finally reached 200 subscribers, which is pretty cool, actually. I mean, it's pretty amazing that I've hit another milestone again, and because I hit another milestone recently, I just thought, you know, doing these little cringy, weird, blooper, deleted scenes type of moments from my previous videos onto this clip to get a pretty good laugh out of it, just for myself to completely thank you guys in some way, shape, or form, even though, you know, there's plenty of people that say this kind of stuff nowadays and that I feel like it's pretty much uncreative at this point, but you know what? Hey, some people have their different ways of sharing their appreciation and, you know, thanking them for it. To be honest with you guys, I don't know exactly where to start or what to say. The only thing I can come up with is you guys are just honestly so amazing, and the fact that you guys enjoy my content and subscribe to my channel for watching my videos and all this other kind of stuff, it's just really amazing that my army of darkness is slowly but surely expanding, which is amazing. For those of you that have been around for a very long time, I'm glad you're sticking around when you actually are. And of course, for those of you that are completely new to my channel, welcome to my army of darkness. I am so glad that you decided to become a darkling when you did. So that's awesome. That's amazing. As you guys know, since I like to do these little blooper deleted scenes moments of these kind of videos, I promised to you guys that if I hit
300 subscribers, I will do another one of these videos, I promise to you guys. But until that time comes, I'm just so thankful and so happy that you guys have subscribed to my channel when you did, and that you've stick around for as long as you can for those of you that are still rolling with me. So that is just amazing. That is really awesome. I seriously can't thank you guys enough, and I feel like there's really no words to express how I truly feel, you know, very appreciated that you guys are just, you know, enjoying my content and just, you know, sticking with my channel to this very day. It's just, you guys are just the best, seriously. You guys really know how to make my day, and the littlest things in the end really do mean the absolute world to me, and the fact that you guys were willing to go out of your way to kind of do this for me and just, you know, being around for just me in general, it's just fantastic. It's amazing. And ironically enough, I know I'm gonna say this again, but you guys are amazing. I can't express how appreciative I am that you guys were able to be around and subscribe when you did. Anyway, I feel like I'm just kind of rambling on about the same shit already. But anyway, you guys pretty much get my drift. I hope you guys enjoyed this little blooper deleted scenes moments of this video that I put all together. So, with that all being said, expect for more interesting content and videos in the far near future. And I know that I was supposed to be uploading a little, you know, monthly favorites video, but with the fact that I just recently hit another milestone on YouTube, I just had to upload a little bloopers, deleted scenes, you know, 200 subscriber special video. Yeah, that was my plan for today anyway. So anyway, in terms of like the September favorites video, that will be coming up not next week, because I'm gonna be posting one of my vacation vlogs, but the next week after that one will be a September favorites video. And I'm trying to wrap this up as quick as I can because I just got back pretty late from being out to dinner, so I'm just trying to wrap this up as quickly as I possibly can. But seriously, you guys, from the deepest, blackest, darkest part of my heart, I want to say personally thank you guys for 200 subscribers, and I hope that this channel can be able to grow and we can experience more greater things as this channel grows, and expect interesting content for me to post sometime in the future. With that all being said, thank you guys so much for subscribing. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video overall, and I know this was really long, but it took me a really long time for me to go ahead and try to find these clips and combine them all together, so that's why it's pretty much, this video itself kind of lasts for a full hour. But anyway, regardless, I hope you guys enjoyed what I had to share, so if you did, be sure to sucker punch that like button down below. Comment down below as well, let me know what it is that you guys would like to see on this channel. Did you guys enjoy this little special video that I did? Let me know in the comments down below. I'm interested to hear your guys' comments and whatever else you need to say off of your chest. And of course, if you guys would really love to see more of these blooper deleted scenes and whatnot, if I hit 300 subscribers, I will do the exact same thing. But until then, if you guys are completely new to this channel, and if you haven't done so already, please do dedicate the time and effort to subscribe to my lovely channel, join my little army of darkness, and if you hit that notification button, you will be updated with brand new videos every single Friday. And of course, share this with your friends and family, whatever you want to do.
And of course, as always, if you guys are interested in following me outside of YouTube, all of my social medias will be listed in the description box right down below, if you are indeed interested in checking them out yourself. Thank you guys so much for watching, and of course, thank you guys so much for 200 subscribers. You guys are just the best. You are awesome, and you completely make my whole entire day whenever you like, comment, subscribe, and all that other good shit. So yeah, can't thank you guys enough, and I've said this way too many times by now. But anyway, have a completely chill week and awesome day or night, and I will talk to you all soon in the next video. So until then, stay completely dark and so fucking brutal and awesome, my friends. Take care. Bye for now.